Okay, we have this circuit. We're going to put the switch on point A at t equals 0. We want to calculate a few things.